Journey is a registered trademark of Sony Computer Entertainment America, LLC. Copyright 2012. Hello gamers, this is Vivi of the M.Knights, the only M.Knight on YouTube, and I'm going to apologize ahead of time. This video is going to be a little bit longer just because the final area is just longer. So today we are tackling... the last couple trophies that I think I'm missing have to do with meeting 10 players over the course of any of your walkthroughs. That includes any time you play it multiple times, you'll eventually meet new players, a couple players, and that'll just continue to tally up until you reach 10. So that trophy isn't really something that you can just like, oh, I'm gonna go for that trophy. The more times you play it, the more likelihood is that you'll get there. Oh, pardon me. Darn sore throat. I think the only other trophy that I'm missing beyond that is, believe it or not, the trophy for completing the journey with another player, where you both complete the journey together. So you're with the same player for the majority of your journey. Thank you. Let's see, how many companions did we meet along the way? I want to thank everyone that I met along the way. I'm going to include the companion trophy from a different run. Basically, you have to complete the quest with the same partner for the majority of the time. And there it is. The companion trophy. Thanks to Kagoots, whoever you may be. I appreciate that. That will do it for Journey in its entirety. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Give me comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for my next set of extensive walkthroughs. I'm actually going to be doing a walkthrough of Final Fantasy XIII with a more completionist viewpoint. So, stay tuned.